Hello, welcome back. Another WeGame video on Pokemon F1. Need to connect my Bluetooth. By the way, I'm using iPega PG9083 and the emulator version 10648 custom build by Wei Huya, also known as the MMJ version. And my setting, not at 100, OpenGL, storage, the rest are default. Okay, let's play the game. Continue on my last spot. Tomb Raider Underworld Part 3. And minus, press minus. She cannot squeeze in. Push a little bit more. Now, press minus again. Push. I hope you can see what's going on the screen.
I am a Thor no longer, it seems. I wonder how he charged it up again.
I wonder. Let me adjust the camera. You hold on. Wait, almost full. Now, minus.
Find anything?
There was a map, but Father destroyed it.
Well, the acorn certainly didn't fall very far from the tree.
He did it deliberately, to keep the information from Nutler. But I'm sure he recorded everything first, and what's more, he found Thor's other gauntlet.
Where did he put it?
Sorry, skip the cinematic.
My apologies, Lady Croft, but I have not tended to the crypt. Why didn't you ever tell us this was down here?
Yeah, I wish I still didn't know.
You know what? I'll wait up here.
You know what?
I did warn you that playing your music so loud could wake the dead.
Okay, let's just watch.
What makes you think it's here?
Father signing his name with all three initials was a clear reference to my grandfather. Light, please. Since my father was full of surprises.
Okay. This is a long jump. Wow. This bit. A clue. Here, there. up there. Down. We need to go up there to open a gate, a steel gate here. This gate. Ay ay. Yes. So careless. That was so careless. Hey, there. Jump there. Okay. Wait. Don't fall. Wait. Checkpoint. To get up. Press B. Now. Okay. This thing. You pull it down. And press Z. Checkpoint. Save here. Ah! For you. Very high. That was Kratos. Lara. Come on. Okay. Time over. Save you.Here a bit tricky. Jump and shoot your grapple gun to this point. Yeah. And shoot the door. Now the gate was open. Right. Exactly in the middle of the plank. If I miss, that way. Checkpoint. Get the secret bus. There's a lot of secret place. Just don't want to take it.Use your right analog and push A. We go to the right first. Prime drops. There's a secret up here. Just leave it. Save time. Wrong. Never mind. Look this one first. Down. To the right, last one. Go up. Okay, we're done. Checkpoint. One drops. Another secret up here. Why? So high. This one correct. This one. The second one. Pull down. Pull down. Push to the left. Push to the left. Push up. Okay. This one. Walk to the left. This one goes up. We're done. Okay. Turn the lever. Done. down first. There is another river that down there. This one. Oh. Well. Am I doing wrong over here? Oh, that one not yet open. The other side. Okay. Okay, go down again. Open the door. Train. Skip. Press A. Jump there. Okay, too far. Some more. Is that enough? Come on, get up. Too far. Okay, let's try. Maybe I have to move it a bit. Oh, just enough. there's a secret that side. I don't want to take it. Just to save my time of playing. Jump over. Come on. No.
That didn't last long. Oh well.
Okay, checkpoint. Here, when, here, when. Remember at the beginning of the game, this is what happened and why. I always fall down over here. Wait. Stab again. Why? Almost died. Right already.
Look out! Stop!
No!
I know!
Yep, sorry. Let's go over there. There's a twin there, the double twin. Look like Laura. Who is she? Well, if you want to know, to be continued on part 4.
Oh,
out of barrel.
I'll see. See you.
Alistair, hold on.
See you.
Damn it. Damn it.
Damn it.
That's the word. Damn it. Okay, finish this section. Going to Mexico next. That's the devil.
What the hell was that thing?
I've only seen something like it once before. A doppelganger that Natla sent after me years ago. That one didn't have a mind of its own.
But how could Natla have sent it if she's Amanda's prisoner?
They're a team of sorts now. Amanda and Natla, her pet Atlantean god.
What are we going to do?
After I deal with the authorities, I'm going to southern Mexico to retrieve Thor's belt.
Mexico.
What? Alistair's dead, and it's just business as usual?
I need Thor's belt to get his hammer, and I need the hammer to kill a god.
I need hammer to kill a god. All right. Next stage. Southern Mexico. This one to be continued. Round. Okay, checkpoint. Save it here. Sorry, dude. Let's see the setting. Page 18, vertical offset 10, and the rendering resolution at 3 times. Three x. Can use 1x. 4x also no problem, but the screen does not support 2K, only full HD, and remote setting, Winput, emulated, you can set accordingly, which one comfortable for you. As for me, A on the L1. B R1. One is on the D-pad, two D-pad down, minus on the L2, plus button, this one for menu, anyway. IR, right analog stick, up, left, down, right. Swing on the D-pad, man left and right is right. X, this one important, shake, we shake on the X button on the remote. D-pad on the right analog stick, this one for camera angle, left and right. So on your right analog stick, there are two things you control, D-pad and IR, infrared, the cursor on the screen, the pointer, and the extension, nunchuck. C not in use actually. Z on my R2 stick, your left stick. Left and right. And then this one, the nunchuck shake egg on my Y button. To open the door lever, press this 2 button. The rest now in use. Okay, that's it. You can request any video you want me to play. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.